needle doctor.
We need more space. We have a loft that you can't stand up in, and we just need more space.
I've been here for 7 years, and boss has been talking about it the whole time.
So we're definitely a destination.
Yeah, exactly. People know what they're looking for. They find out where we're at, and they come to us because we're kind of niche business. And the facilities of the new place are way bigger. It's about 3 times the square footage. And Jerry's been renting this space for about 30 years, and he actually bought the new building.
I think more students want to work here than want to buy stuff.
Jerry used to go to U of M when he started the business, and I think he just found the store at the time. I think for a short while, he shared the space with a record store.
Do you know if there's anything going in after you guys?
There's
rumors. There's Dinkytown gossip about it.
Yeah, I think that Wally's falafel place might expand up here, is what I've heard.
Wally is going to rent it.
Yeah.
What he does with it, I don't know.